so proud. I really wasn't expecting it at all, but being able to be on the podium and sing my national anthem, which was something I did, was really amazing. And it's honestly something I've actually dreamed of since the last release year, because I didn't get any gold. And every time I was in the second place and third place, I always just thought about what it would be like to be up there, have my hand on my heart and sing the national anthem. So it was so amazing for me. It was, honestly, it still hasn't really settled in yet, but yeah. Again, this is so new to me. I wasn't expecting that. I'm not really sure where it came about, but I'm so honored to be called the Golden Girl of Seychelles. I feel so motivated and even more determined than I was before to work hard for the next 4 years and to kind of lead us into the next release year and all the rest of the swimmers. I feel really proud to kind of be like the leader. Well, I'm so proud of everybody, even people who didn't get medals, you know, we all worked hard either way, we all gave it out, absolutely everything, so for that, I'm so proud of them, and I'm so proud to be proud of Team Seychelles.